Here's some more images from the internet of things that weren't thought through. Here's this cup from McDonald's that only shows two mittens. Because that's all we see. Right, gang? Here's a layout designer that forgot that the font, when put on the spine, that ain't his name. When painting a mural in a middle school cafeteria, maybe some of the characters should wear pants. Or not exist. Either this is poor placement, or he's a very popular man.